Hello everyone, some of you asked me to make a video on this topic, order of adjectives. So here I am making the video for each question that is given in your book. So you all know what are order of adjectives. Yes, when we use more than one adjective to describe a noun, then we have to use them in a proper order. So what was the question number one? You have to circle the adjectives in the sentences. So this question you all did so well. Sabne ye question bahut acche se kiya tha. I think everyone understood what they have to do in this question number one. Okay, there were more than one adjective in each of the question and you had to just circle it. Now comes the order of adjective. Okay, so here is your here is the order that is given in your book. Adjective of number. ओके सो एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर के साथ साथ होता है एडजेक्टिव ऑफ ओपिनियन. सो फर्स्ट कम्स एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर, देन कम्स एडजेक्टिव ऑफ ओपिनियन, देन साइज, एज, एडजेक्टिव ऑफ शेप और क्वालिटी, एडजेक्टिव ऑफ कलर एंड मटेरियल. सो अबाउट ऑल दिस आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेंड यू अ वीडियो. येस एंड आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड व्हाट आर एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर, एडजेक्टिव ऑफ साइज, एग्जाम्पल्स ऑल्सो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन दैट वीडियो. सो नाउ लेट्स come to question number 2. Here in this question you have to first read out the sentences, and you can see in these sentences in bracket two options are given. These are options for the correct order of adjective used for nouns. Okay, like in first sentence, the that large old steel or steel old large cupboard belonged to my grandfather. So we are describing here cupboard. Hum cupboard ko describe kar rahe hain. Okay, and to describe cupboard we are using more than two adjectives, steel old large, more than two. These are three adjectives. So what we have to do, we have to find out which is the correct order of adjective here. Is it large old steel or steel old large? Large old steel or steel old large. According to this order of adjective we have to find out the correct order. So large is a size, old is age, and steel is material. So let's see whether we have used correct order or not. Adjective of age, adjective of size, adjective of age, and adjective of material. Yes, 2, 3, and 6. Likewise, we have used correct order of adjective here, है ना? So ऐसे ही आपको B, C, D, E, and F and G part आपको करने थे. And so many of you did this question also correctly. Now come to question number 3. In this question, first I told you to underline the adjectives, because after underline the adjective, it becomes easy for you to arrange them in proper order. Yes. So what is the adjective in, what are the adjectives in question in part A? All my books are in the cardboard brown new box. What are the adjectives? Cardboard, brown, new. Yes, all three adjectives are used for this noun box. So what is the next step to do here? We have to arrange these three adjectives in proper order. कार्डबोर्ड इज अ मटीरियल, तो मटीरियल तो लास्ट में आएगा. ब्राउन इज कलर, मटीरियल से पहले कलर आता है. न्यू इज एज, और एज इन दोनों से पहले आएगा. सो हाउ अवर सेंटेंस विल बी मेड. ऑल माय बुक्स आर इन न्यू ब्राउन कार्डबोर्ड बॉक्स. न्यू एज, ब्राउन कलर, कार्डबोर्ड, मटीरियल. ओके, बी पार्ट, रोशन बॉट न्यू 5 ब्राइट कलर्ड स्केच पेन्स. ओके, न्यू 5 एंड ब्राइट कलर्ड स्केच, ब्राइट कलर्ड ए आर एडजेक्टिव दैट आर यूज फॉर नाउन स्केच पेन्स, यूज फॉर नाउन स्केच पेन्स. ओके, सो न्यू इज एज, 5 नंबर, ब्राइट कलर्ड कलर, है ना? सो कलर विल कम एट लास्ट, नंबर विल कम फर्स्ट, एंड न्यू एज विल कम इन मिडिल. सो 5, रोहन बॉट 5 न्यू ब्राइट कलर्ड स्केच पेन्स. Okay, so this is how you had to do this question number 3. That was so easy. We did so many parts in class and I gave you few parts to do in homework. Hai na? Chaliye. Now let us come to question number 4. Ab क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री में थोड़े कम एडजेक्टिव्स दिए हुए थे, इन क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर मोर एडजेक्टिव्स आर गिवन, सो इट मे बी डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू टू अरेंज देम इन प्रॉपर ऑर्डर, बट लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड इट इज नॉट दैट मच डिफिकल्ट, इट इज फन. सो ए पार्ट, इन दिस ऑल्सो यू हैव टू डू द सेम, फर्स्ट यू कैन अंडरलाइन द एडजेक्टिव्स एंड देन यू कैन अरेंज देम इन प्रॉपर ऑर्डर. वट आर द एडजेक्टिव हेयर? Old, shaggy, big, white. Yes, four adjectives. And all these adjectives are used for dog. So, old is age. Big is size. Shaggy is quality. Hana? So, white is color. So, what will come first? How we will write this? We will write it like this. First, we will write big. The big, old, shaggy, white dog. Beta, although this dog has come in between, लेकिन हम हमेशा सारे adjectives use करने के बाद noun को use करते हैं. Always adjectives come before noun. जब भी हम adjectives use करते हैं then सारे adjectives को noun से पहले लिखना होता है. Okay, हम noun पहले और adjective बाद में नहीं use कर सकते. Okay, so how we will write the big old shaggy white dog visited the butcher's shop every day. Okay, now B part. There are many leafy big green banana plants in our garden. What are the adjectives here? Many leafy big green. Four adjectives used for banana plant. This is a noun. Banana plants. Okay. So how we will arrange? Many number. Leafy is quality. Okay. Big size. Green color. So many big. What will come? There are many big leafy green banana plants in our garden. So this is how you can do C, D and E part. Okay, try to do it. Like isme bhi kya karna hai, the Indian flag is saffron green and white. Indian flag is saffron green and white. So all these are colors, so no need to arrange them. Yes, no need. Or what you can do, you can just arrange the color in the order they appear in our national flag. So kaise? The Indian flag is saffron, white and green. Yes, so this is how you can do other parts. Okay, so if you do not understand anything, please feel free to ask me what is the way of doing this question number 3 and 4. First underline the adjectives, then it will be very very easy for you to just put them in order. Okay, thank you, have a wonderful day.